the first thing I said at the beginning. I need to show y'all that what? That you got flaws, that you're not perfect. That there's always a room for improvement. You can get better. Even when you're stretching. When y'all doing this stretch right here, you know how you get better right here? When you're coming down, control the way you come down. That works on your balance. So now, you're going from stretching here, working on your balance, coming down here. Single leg place, you work on your balance on one leg. Pop. Pop. Control the way you come down. That's always the way to improve to get better. All right, does that make sense? No flaw. That's the key. No flaw. No flaw. When you're done playing this game, make sure you ain't got no flaw. Make sure you work your hardest. You make sure you have no flaws and nobody pick on you on the court. Can't pick on any weakness. We pick on weakness. We see flaws and we spot them. We go kill. All right, does that make sense? That's what we're about. What you got to do?
No flaws. Don't go.
No flaws. No flaws. It's going to get better and better. Come on, y'all. It's going to get better and better. Come on, Carl. Say what's up.
No pause on me, no pause on three. One, two, three. No pause.